My name is Ben Schlechter, and I'm a gastrointestinal oncologist. So that means I treat cancers of the esophagus, the stomach, the bile duct and gallbladder, the pancreas, the colon, the rectum, and the anus. The way I think about cancer care is it's a very, very personal treatment. You see your cancer doctor more than any other doctor in your whole life. We see some patients weekly, either the doctor or the NP. So it's a much more personal relationship with your oncologist. When I see a patient, I start with, before we talk about your cancer, let's talk about all the other stuff. And we're talking top to bottom. Did you have a tonsillectomy when you were 7 to what did your great-grandmother die from? And all of those pieces of information are useful to me to figure out how to fit your cancer into a context and how to fit the treatment for your cancer into context. The most important part of my job is to take care of my patients and prevent injury to them from their cancer, to help them get better with this thing, to feel better and live longer and hopefully get cancer-free. And so it's not always about the next treatment for the cancer. It's also about ways we can help patients feel better in spite of their cancer, whether it's preventing a complication or providing more supportive care. And then obviously, of course, we're looking for new treatments. You know, we have scores and scores and scores of clinical trials. You know, we're super hopeful for every one of them. And some of them are fantastic and some of them need some work, but we keep trying and we learn from each clinical trial. And the next big thing in GI oncology is finding ways to make immune therapies work in these cancers, like pancreatic cancer and colon cancer, work as well in those cancers as they do in other cancers. We're getting closer, and we have had some tremendous successes, which is really gratifying. We have to figure out why those successes happened and why the failures happened, and then figure out how to make the next drug a more consistent success. I think cancer matters a lot. I think it matters tremendously to patients and to doctors, and we want to fix this thing. It's just fantastic when you get a good result, when someone feels better, when someone lives longer, when someone gets into remission. That is just super cool.